you know, he doesn't attack what you are now. He attacks what you're going to be. And he said, so maybe the enemy has more vision for your life than you do. Mm. I remember that. I was like, ooh. And had to, you know, it's one of those you hit rewind and you're like, did I just hear that?
He's getting a sermon idea. Let me hear that again.